We're pleased to welcome 72 students from 14 different universities and colleges, plus their faculty and other interested staff and faculty, to discuss their summers, 8 weeks of experience in a poverty situation.
This summer, I was placed in Chester, Pennsylvania, and I worked with Real Change, which is a program developed around violence in Chester. Chester is a community of 37,000 people, and within that, you know, is per capita, the murder rate is extremely high.
Our student, LaShun Burton from UALR, is a marketing major, for example. And yet and that may not seem to be the kind of major that would benefit from this, but LaShun herself talks about different marketing pieces that she can do to help nonprofits.
This summer, my job was, we were placed in a Chester Community Charter School where I pretty much assisted them and helped them design their website and design a brochure.
The courses lay the foundation, but certainly, as you can imagine, textbooks and class discussion, though important, are just the beginning of learning something about poverty. The challenge then is to put what they learn in action.
I have a new perception on poverty before I left.
On a day-to-day basis, they don't touch poverty. They don't see it. They don't understand exactly what is involved. They can tell you a lot out of their reading and their class discussion, but until they've experienced it firsthand, they really haven't gotten an idea of just how pernicious it is and how damning it is to a person who, for generations, a family, a generation of poverty, really struggles to ever get out.
It's actually kind of sort of molding my career choice to something else.
We're very proud of these students who go out and really struggle for 8 weeks of learning firsthand what being poor is all about. But it's more than just learning. It's more than just understanding. It's action. In other words, what we hope to do is challenge them to really make their lives into helping people who are less fortunate than they are.
It is important because it's basically placing seeds in all the students to want to go out into the communities where they're economically deprived and actually work towards changing that.